remember all of them. Actually, he and David.
Now tell me the truth.
Well, last year I helped every
How many times do they have to
do? Twice a day.
Oh, okay.
That's
morning and night.
Oh, look at that one.
But they didn't come last night until, you know, it's one of those things. You're out there, Marissa. They came at 12:30. We were out here until 2 o'clock because we weigh them. That's what that scale is there.
They sound so cute.
They're hungry.
Is it cow?
Yes, they are.
Cow. Wow, you think they're hungry?
This one right here. Some of them drank right out of the bucket this morning.
The first day?
Yeah.
Because they've never seen a bucket in their life.
We usually just give them the bottle.
Uh-huh.
You know, and then Mike says, oh, let's spray the bucket.
And they drank out of the bucket.
Yeah. Look at him. Watch him. Watch him. He's drinking.
You can go closer. Come
here.
They're just born babies.
He's drinking. He's probably that happy because it's...
feeding an egg to feed a calf.
That's what Michael's going to let you feed a calf.
Wow,
isn't that wonderful?
Yeah. That
Mommy's going to take a picture.
I'm taking a video.
Oh, you're going to take a video.
Grandma
that's
can
even
take
better.
A picture. Grandma knows how. It's just like yours. Yeah. So that's the milk in here. Oh.
Here you go, Mike.
Michael.
This is
which one are you going to feed?
Whichever one
because
you want.
Because they're putting
to.
Milk in his bucket right now.
Okay, that's fine. We'll do this black one on the end here.
All right.
There you go. That way you can't butt the bottle back at you either.
That's a lot of milk.
Henry, look at
it. I suppose it lasts a long time. Then. I mean, it has to. Okay.
Look at that, he
okay,
likes
look up
it.
One more time,
look
Henry.
At mommy, Henry. Look at that, Henry. He's sucking and sucking. Isn't he cute?